Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. In this video we are going to discuss MCQs on pharmaceutical organic chemistry 3 unit 3 heterocyclic compounds. So let's begin. Question is, cyclic compounds containing atoms at least two different elements in its ring are known as homocyclic, homogeneous, heterocyclic, heterogeneous. So the correct answer is heterocyclic compounds. Next question is, which one is a six-membered ring heterocyclic compound? Quinoline, pyrrol, furan, oxazole. So the correct answer is quinoline. The next question is, epoxides and lactones are not heterocyclic compounds because they are quite dashed in their ring system. Stable, reactive, non-reactive, unstable. So the correct answer is unstable. The next question is, thiophene is a dashed ring heterocyclic compound. 6-membered, 7-membered, 5-membered, 8-membered. So the correct answer is 5-membered. The next question is, dashed types of compounds comprises of a benzene ring fused with the heterocyclic ring containing 5 or 6 atoms. 6-membered, 5-membered, condensed, 7-membered. So the correct answer is condensed heterocyclic. Next question is, dash is an example of 7-membered heterocyclic compound. Pyrrole, oxypine, indole, piperidine. So the correct answer is oxypine. The next question is, in heterocyclic chemistry, each individual ring system has been given a specified name according to their dash of the nomenclature. Trivial system, binomial system, chemical system, biological system. So the correct answer is trivial system. The next question is, according to IUPAC system, compounds containing dash membered rings are named by addition of suitable prefix. 6 to 10, 3 to 10, 4 to 10, 5 to 10. So the correct answer is 3 to 10. The next question is, naming of dash is done either by varying their suffix or by using prefix like dihydro, tetrahydro, etc. Unsaturated ring system, systemic ring system, saturated ring system, systematic ring system. So the correct answer is saturated ring system. The next question is, which is not a property of aromatic compound? Compound should be cyclic, compound should be planar, compound should contain even number of pi electrons, compound should have p orbital that overlaps with p orbital of another atom on either side. So the correct answer is compound should contain even number of pi electron pair is not a property of aromatic compounds. The next question is, nitrogen atom of pyridine comprises of a lone pair that occupies sp3, sp2, sp, sp3d orbital. So the correct answer is sp2 orbital. Question is, chemical character of pyridine is dominated by the lone pair of electron present on the dash atom. Carbon, hydrogen, oxygen, nitrogen. So the correct answer is nitrogen. The next question is, hybridization of atoms present in the ring is in sp2 state and the ring remains planar, perpendicular, parallel, angular. So the correct answer is planar. The next question is, in dash, the lone pair of electron does not form an integral part of the aromatic system but instead remains in the plane of the ring. Nitrogen containing aromatic rings, oxygen and sulfur containing aromatic rings, basic aromatic rings, non-basic aromatic rings. So the correct answer is basic aromatic rings. The next question is, in dash there is delocalization of the lone pair of electrons present on the nitrogen atom, thus contributing the aromatic pi electron system. Nitrogen containing aromatic rings, non-basic aromatic rings, oxygen and sulfur containing aromatic rings or basic aromatic rings. So the correct answer is non-basic aromatic rings. The next question is, the 5-membered heterocycles are much more reactive than pyridine, benzene, pyrrole, furan. So the correct answer is benzene. The next question is, the 5-membered heterocycles reactivity is dash in the increasing order. So the correct answer is benzene, thiophene, furan, pyrrole. That is, pyrrole is having the highest and benzene is having the lowest reactivity. The next question is, the electron donating groups like NH2, NR2, OH, OR, etc. enhances the reactivity of the compound, making them slightly stable, highly unstable, stable or neutral. So the correct answer is highly unstable. The next question is, DASH is a 5-member heterocyclic compound derived from the decomposition of substance containing pentose ring and cellulosite solids such as pine wood, pyrrole, thiophene, furan, indole. So the correct answer is furan. Question is, furfural obtained from acid hydrolysis of DASH results in synthesis of furan, phosphorus pentoxide, anhydrous zinc chloride, pentosans, enolizable 1,4 dicarbonyl compound. So the correct answer is pentosans. The next question is, the atoms in pyrrole ring are 4 carbon atoms and DASH oxygen atom, 1, 2, 3, 5. So the correct answer is 1. The next question is, by comparing the basicity of pyrrole, furan and benzopyrroles using the model used for non-aromatic compounds, the aromatic dash of energy can be calculated. Ring resonance bond free. So resonance is the correct answer. The next question is, the dash property exhibited by furan is not shown by other 5-member heterocycles like thiophene and pyrrole. Aromaticity, triene, dextrorotatory diene. So the correct answer is diene. The next question is, like dash, furan is the presence of a strong base gives ferroic acid, indole, oxazole, pyrrole, thiophene. So the correct answer is pyrrole. The next question is, metallic furan reacts with carbon dioxide and undergoes DASH resulting in the formation of furoic acid, oxidation, hydrolysis, deprotonolysis, protonolysis. So the correct answer is protonolysis. Next question is, DASH of furan in the presence of air gives an intermediate addition product which is bridged peroxy product, oxidation reaction, carbonation, hydrogenation, diels, elder reaction. So the correct answer is oxidation reaction. The next question is, DASH is a loop diuretic that prevents body from absorbing too much of salt. Furosemide, furfenorex, AZT, furfural. So the correct answer is furosemide. The next question is, DASH drug is used to delay development of AIDS in patients infected with HIV. Furfural, furosemide, zidovudine, furfenorex. So the correct answer is zidovudine. The next question is, furfenorex is used as in treatment of AIDS, in treatment of fluid retention, appetite suppressant, loop diuretic. So the correct answer is appetite suppressant. The next question is, DASH is one of the most essential 5-membered heterocyclic ring as it is present in hemoglobin, chlorophyll 2, alkaloids, etc. Pyridine, azapine, azepine, pyrrole. So the correct answer is pyrrole. The next question is, the aromaticity of pyrrole is fulfilled by its DASH, which indicates it as a cyclic and planar molecule, pair of pi electrons, hydrogen bonding structure, resonance hybrid. So the correct answer is structure. The next question is, the aromaticity of furan ring is due to completion of aromatic structure, sextet, Huckel's rule, resonance hybrid. So the correct answer is sextet. The next question is, pyrrole is more aromatic than furan due to involvement of DASH present in nitrogen in the sextet. Structural arrangement, the mesomeric effect, lone pair of electrons, resonance hybrid. So the correct answer is lone pair of electrons. The next question is, the resonating structure of pyrrole is more stabilized than furan due to slow accommodation of positive charges on oxygen, nitrogen, carbon, hydrogen. So the correct answer is oxygen. The next question is, DASH involves condensation between chloroacetone, beta ketoester and primary amine. Norpyrrole synthesis, Pal-Nor synthesis, Hantzsch synthesis, Getterman-Koch synthesis. So the correct answer is Hantzsch synthesis. The next question is, by heating pyrrole with potassium in presence of N-heptane as solvent, A stable compound of dash is formed. Ammonium mucate, acetylene, potassium pyrolite, phosphorus, pentasulfide. So the correct answer is potassium pyrolite. The next question is simple method used for preparing pyrrole by distillation of a mixture containing ammonium mucate and glycerol at room temperature of 30, 20, 35 degrees Celsius. So the correct answer is 20 degrees Celsius. Question is distillation of succinylamide with dash dust also yield pyrrole, aluminica, hydrazine, zinc, iron. So the correct answer is zinc dust. The next question is dash is considered to be the most common method for the synthesis of pyrrole derivatives, pyrrolnor, huckel, norpyrrole, Hantzsch. So the correct answer is norpyrrole synthesis. The next question is Hantzsch synthesis involves condensation between keto ester and a primary amine. Succinylamide, chloroacetone, ammonia, alpha amino ketone. So the correct answer is chloroacetone ketoester. The next question is dash undergoes some specific reactions such as remertimer and diazotization reactions, pyrrole, furon, oxypine, oxypane. So the correct answer is pyrrole. The next question is dash is a primary used as lipid lowering agent, azithothymide, obatoclax, furfenorex, atorvastatin. So the correct answer is atorvastatin. The next question is the derivatives of pyrrole are not used to treat dyslipidemia, leukemia, myelofibrosis or AIDS. So the correct answer is AIDS. The next question is dash is an aromatic heterocyclic compound having formula C4S, quinoline, thiapine, thiopene, thiophene. So the correct answer is thiophene. The next question is thiophene is aromatic in nature as shown by its extensive dash reaction, substitution, oxidation, addition, reduction. So the correct answer is substitution. The next question is which one is not an example of thiophene derivative? 3-aminothiophene, 3-hydroxythiophene, and 2-formylpyrrole, 2-thenyl alcohol. So the correct answer is 2-formylpyrrole. The next question is each ring atom of thiophene has an unhybridized dash perpendicular to the plane of sigma bonds, s orbital, d, p, or f orbital. So the correct answer is p orbital. The next question is electronegativity of dash atom in thiophene is less than that of nitrogen and oxygen, carbon, sulfur, hydrogen, chlorine. So the correct answer is sulfur. Question is in lab thiophene is obtained by the distillation of sodium succinate with phosphorus, pentasulfide, butane, sulfur, enolizable 1,4 diketone. So the correct answer is phosphorus, pentasulfide. The next question is on commercial scale dash and sulfur are preheated at 600 degrees Celsius and then cooled rapidly to give vapor phase yielding thiophene, methane, butane, carbon dioxide, chlorine. So the correct answer is butane. The next question is thiophene undergoes dash with several types of selective dienophiles at high temperature and pressure. Weismeyer, Hack reaction, Diels Elder reaction, mercuration, nitration. So the correct answer is Diels Elder reaction. The next question is dash is an assay that shows allergic and antipyretic action. So the correct answer is Suprofen. The next question is dash is used to treat and prevent occurrence of intestinal parasites in small animal pets. So the correct answer is pyrantel. Question is dash reaction involves formulation of an aromatic ring with a disubstituted formamide and phosphorus oxychloride. So the correct answer is Weismeyer Hack reaction. The last question for this video is reaction between thiophene and dash results in 2-thionyl lithium, which undergoes the reaction of reactive organometallic compounds. So the correct answer is 2-butyl lithium. Thank you.